Hey, Don and Nalina, this is the first ever Festivus event that is being celebrated in Larkinville. And this restaurant that I'm in, the Hydraulic Hearth restaurant, it is filled with people, especially people who are big Seinfeld fans. And one of them here is Al Stachowiak. He's from Lancaster. So, Al, what made you decide to come today?
Well, for the rest of us that don't celebrate Christmas, we're here for Festivus for the rest of us.
I love it. Okay, so your garb, I'm loving it. Tell us all about it.
Well, in one of the episodes, they had Jerry in an interview, and Jerry was told to put on the puffy shirt, and he said, I don't want to be a pirate. I don't want to be a pirate. It's the puffy shirt.
Well, you look very nice. Thank you, Al. So now we're going to ask Jeremy about what's going to take place. Hey, happy Festivus, he said. So I'm going to ask Jeremy over here. Can you tell us what you guys are going to do tonight at 9 when the Festivus event starts?
At 9 o'clock, it's the kind of after party, and I just saw you over there with Al with his puffy shirt. We'll have DJ Cutler, who will also be adorned in the same puffy shirt, spinning obscure Christmas music or holiday tracks, and just a lot of different Seinfeld elements. Just a big party.
And you guys have the act of grievance, right? That's going to take place.
Yes, the airing of the grievances will include, traditionally, it's pinning the head of the house to the ground. I hope that doesn't happen to me tonight, but today we're going to do keg push-ups and an arm wrestling table.
Ah, very nice. You can see all of this tonight. Starts at 9 here at the Hydraulic Hearth. If you want to come early, go for it. Reporting live in Larkinville, Brittany Smallwood, News 4.